Hi guys, I'm Anatim from DM Trading Bulgaria. As you can see, today we're using the office of Jarvis. This is their playroom. They have really cool toys here like Lego trains, PlayStation and some other stuff that you can observe now on the video. But now let's start with the trading plan which I'm going to show you today. As you can see from the graph, it's about the metal gold. The chart time frame is daily as usual. And here I already drawn for you the important levels, but let's start to revealing part of the plan. Here, as you can see, this is some sort of a big range after which the price exploded and made this really, really huge upward movement, which is marked for you here. But now, as you can see, it's struggling to continue on the long side, and even in my opinion, it is very probable for the price to go on the short side and to make a huge drop from here. The main idea behind this plan is going to be to find a level or maybe a formation in this sell zone and to enter into short position. I'll speak about these yellow squares just in a minute, just to tell you what's the idea behind the plan. As soon as we enter into short position, the main target will be, as you can see here, around 1324, but the main idea behind this plan is going to be for the price to fill this huge gap here, because this is a very, very strong buying pressure, which in my opinion is not very reliable. So as soon as some bears turn on shows on this market, they will push the price, and in my opinion this support level here won't be so strong, so it's going to be broken and the price will continue on the short side until it's fill this gap. But for this we're going to see in the future what's going to happen. This is only a forecast for now. So as soon as we enter into a short position, these yellow squares will be the zones into which we are going to follow the price, and if we see that the selling pressure is in one way or another exhausted, we are going to either lock some profit or maybe close the whole position. This is going to be decided on the moment, because in most of the situations this means that the price will bounce back, and in this way we can maximize the profit. If such thing is not happening, we are going to wait, and if we see that this support level here is broken, we're going to hold the price for sure, with the idea, as I already said, to fill this gap. And here we're going to have another decision level where we're going to see if the price is going to bounce up again or it will break this support as well, and we'll continue holding the price till it reaches this main target here. This is the main idea behind this plan. It's very speculative, so if you play it, I'll ask you to do it with a smaller size, which won't harm your bankroll, because the risk here is very big. But of course, after such a movement, the reward could be very big as well. And as you can see, we are looking for a movement on the short side, so it could happen very quick. So this is quick money which you have to try to collect. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like Jarvis office and I hope you like their playroom. This made the video a little bit different, so I hope you like this. Of course, if you want to see more of our videos and our free trading plans, you can follow us in our YouTube channel. You can see everything there, and also you can follow us in our other social medias like Facebook and Twitter and also Instagram, because a lot of the free content that we are posting is appearing there. Again, thank you very much for your attention. Good luck with your trading and see you again next time. Bye bye.